Welcome to the Chemistry Solution. This tutorial is on atomic weights, formula weights, and molecular weights. So what's the difference? The atomic weight is the average atomic mass of an atom of any given element listed on the periodic table in units of AMU. And for more information on atomic weights, see the tutorial Atomic Weights / Average Atomic Mass. The formula weight is the combined atomic weights of all atoms in a chemical formula, while the molecular weight is the combined atomic weights of all atoms in a molecular formula. Now you still might be asking yourself, what's the difference between a formula weight and a molecular weight? And there's really not too much of a difference. For all purposes, they're basically the same thing. However, the molecular weight refers only to molecules, so not ionic compounds, where the formula weight can also refer to the empirical formula for an ionic compound. Let's look at some examples of calculating formula molecular weights. Calculate the formula weight for NaCl. So to calculate the formula weight for NaCl, we need to look up the atomic weights for sodium and the atomic weights for chlorine. If we look on our periodic table, we'll see that the atomic weight for sodium is 22.99 AMU. In these tutorials, I will round all atomic weights to the nearest tenth, so sodium becomes 23.0 AMU. Remember, there are two numbers on your periodic table. The top number refers to the atomic number, or the number of protons, in an atom of that given element. That's not the number we want to use when calculating formula or molecular weights. We want to use the bottom number, which is the average atomic mass. When we look up the atomic mass of chlorine, we see that it is 35.5 AMUs. Now, because the formula for NaCl contains only one atom of sodium and one atom of chlorine, we can simply add the atomic weights for sodium and chlorine to give us a formula weight of 58.5 AMUs for sodium chloride. What if things get a little more complicated? Let's now calculate the formula weight for ethanol, C2H5OH. Let's start by looking up the atomic weight of carbon, which is 12.0 AMUs. Now we need to multiply that atomic weight by 2 because we have 2 carbon atoms in the formula for ethanol. Looking up the atomic weight for hydrogen, we see that it is 1.00 AMUs, and then we multiply that by 6 because there are 6 hydrogens in the formula. When we look up the atomic weight for oxygen, we see that it's 16, and there is only 1 oxygen in the formula for ethanol. Now we add up the atomic weights for all of the atoms in the compound to come up with 46.0 AMU for C2H5OH. The hardest part for most students seems to be figuring out how many atoms of each type of element there are in each compound. So let's take a look at one more, slightly more complicated example. Calculate the formula weight for aluminum sulfate. When we look at the formula for aluminum sulfate, it's pretty easy to tell that we have 2 atoms of aluminum for every molecule of aluminum sulfate. So when we look at aluminum on the periodic table, we see that its atomic weight is 27.0 AMU, and we multiply that by 2 for the 2 atoms of aluminum. Now, how many atoms of sulfur are there? Because SO4 is in parentheses with a 3 subscript, we need to take that subscript and multiply times how many sulfur atoms are in parentheses. So because there's 1 sulfur atom in parentheses, and the subscript on the outside of the parentheses is 3, there are 3 sulfur atoms total. Looking at our periodic table, we see that the atomic weight for sulfur is 32.1 times 3 to give us 96.3 AMU for the total number of sulfur atoms in the formula. Now we do the same thing with oxygen. Because there are 4 oxygens in the parentheses, and the subscript outside the parentheses is 3, we take 3 times 4 to give us a total of 12 oxygen in the formula for aluminum sulfate. So the atomic weight of oxygen is 16 times 12, which gives us 192 AMU. Now when we add the sum of all our atomic weights together, we come up with a formula weight of 342 AMU for aluminum sulfate. Thanks for watching The Chemistry Solution.